220-pound dog. Team Carnage in the lead, 34-12 here on that three. This is Trent Sybil of Team Carnage and Michael Murillo of Team Empire.
Step up.
Two on the board. At the buzzer for Sybil. The new trainer to mat number three. Gorilla red number 19 in the country.
When we're trying to build up, because you're getting hit.
And Farrell Chief is down to start
here. You're turning into eight. You can't sit there again.
Your semifinals are going to be on mats 2 and 3 coming up here in just a moment. Number 1, Team Oklahoma, Harry Williamson. 2-1 lead here in period 3. Looks like Team Fantasy.
Action here.
Bless you. Chop, chop, chop.
And a victory against all men's. Number one, Ford Maverick Williamson. Dynasty moving to the semifinals here in just a short time. A victory on man two. For Ethan Bergara, 6-5. Making legends moving to the semifinals. Parker Farrell holding a 3-0 lead. And Spartan RTC looks like they're going to make their way to the semifinals. A 4-0 lead for Trent Sybil, King Carnage, out of Boulevard, New York.
Up! He's high. Go, go, go. Take that leg. Go, go, go. Swim the head, swim the head, swim the head. You can do it. Got a form that was here.
Get up! Get up! Come on, kick!
Good to see the Tacos. You can see your coach Jamil Kelly in the house.
Good job, bud. Good job.